He's Mort Feingold, celebrity accountant, doing taxes for the stars.
That's me. Okay, Kate Goslin. Wait, are you angry at me?
No, I just look like this.
Ah, of course you do. Okay, let's look at your 2009 tax returns. Now, let's see. It says here that you listed only one dependent, and it's your dance partner.
That's right.
But honey, you have 8 children.
No, I'm not on that show anymore. I'm on a dancing show now.
Uh-oh, Tova, call social services!
Elite, discreet, he can't be beat. Mort Feingold, accountant for the stars.
Okay, John Edwards.
Ah, there, Mort.
All right. Let's see, under dependents, you made 2 columns, secret and regular.
Yes, I did.
And your marital status has changed from married to disgusting.
Well, I made a sex tape with a pregnant woman.
Oh, that is disgusting, yes. Well, there's a change of address. First you wrote the White House, then that's crossed off. And then it says Edwards Residence, and that's crossed off. And then it just says the Marriott near 67 Highway. That's a bad Marriott, John.
I have to pay to use the toilet.
Ooh, I think we can write that off.
He's a gem, he's a fine when you're in a bind. He's Mort Feingold, accountant for the stars.
All right, Tyler Perry.
Hello.
Your income this year was wowie zowie. $2 billion, how did you earn that?
Well, I have 2 successful TV shows and I made 4 hit movies about values.
Then how come I've never heard of any of them?
Because you're a tiny white man.
Guilty as charged.
He aims to please for VIPs. Crunching the numbers is a breeze.
Okay, Sean White, you had a big year in 09.
That's right, bro.
Okay, now what is it that you do again?
I'm a snowboarder. You know, I do tricks like the mule kick.
Uh-huh, and that's your full-time job and your only source of income?
For reals.
Right. Well, let me give you some financial advice. Save your money! Wow, I haven't brought out the megaphone since Obama Girl.
He says what he means. He smells like sardines. Mort Feingold, the man loves sardines.
Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart. It says here you made millions on those vampire movies.
Yes, but what I really want to do are those serious dramas, like Remember Me.
Yeah, no one cares. Look, you make too much money to look this terrible. Sweetie, why don't you get your boyfriend a new set of clothes?
We never said we were dating.
Okay, but you are. Shh. Okay, Robert, you walk around with a wet head like that, you're gonna catch a cold. And quit slouching, you're making sit-up straight money on these, what do you call these movies?
Twilight?
Oh, that reminds me. I gotta be home before sundown.
He's worked for Brando's. Mort Feingold has a place in Orlando.
Well, Mel Gibson. You made a movie this year. You're working again, and you need an accountant.
Look, Mort, I'm willing to pay you 15%.
No! Not after the things you said. You perpetuated vile stereotypes about the Jewish people, and for that, I will never work with you!
16%.
Mel!
He works for you, he's 4'2". Mort Feingold, accountant for the stars.
Okay, Susan Boyle.
Hi.
Lovely, yes. So it says here your income for 2008 was $1.
Aye.
And your income for 2009 was corned beef, $900 million.
It was.
Okay, and then for 2010, your projected income is again $1.
Twounds right.
Well, here's some good news. I was able to legally classify all your record sales as charity.
I dreamed a dream.
You certainly did, you bruiser.
Mort Feingold.